supporting the unique work of artists in Brighton and Hove. Open Studios at New England House gives you the chance to look at art and design, which rarely goes on show.
I've worked in various media on paper. I mean, what you actually see around me, which has a theme, is my Greek Island Odyssey work, which I decided to present this December in our Open Studios. There, I was born in Greece, as you might know from my name, but I grew up in London, and so Greece has always represented a place that I've gone to for holidays.
With more than 50 studios taking part throughout the building, it offers a convenient alternative to high street Christmas shopping.
A lot of commission work comes out of events like this, and it's just nice to be able to actually get out of your studio and get into the corridors and get talking to people. Your neighbours as well as people off the street too.
And unlike other shows of artwork, you can buy anything from paintings to pottery.
And I exhibited in Japan, in the United States, in France, in Mexico, in all over the world. So this is going to be another experience. I think it's going to be very positive. Well, in fact, it already is positive. We are very happy. We are once again working together, and this is the most important thing.
When someone makes a purchase, the city's creative talent is benefiting, as well as providing vital support for individual traders.
I use the framers nearby in Ceirney Street, both to frame my works and to produce giclée prints and for mounting. I've used local printers for my cards in Trafalgar Street. So I'm using small local businesses all the time. We're spending a lot of money as artists and makers.
Every item will be on display and for sale until 8 p.m. on Saturday the 12th of December. So if you feel like treating yourself in the build-up to Christmas, or spot a gift idea for a friend or family member, these studios have everything you could wish for. This is Ceirney Eddy for Latest TV News.